Beautiful.
And here's our Olivia.
Hello.
Welcome
to our show. It's Cooking with Hailey and Olivia. We're making salad, tomato,
avocado,
limes,
spinach,
and the mystery ingredient. Once your spinach is finally chopped to your liking,
you have to take it and you have to...
It's very hard. It's definitely more of an intermediate step. So next you want to cut the tomato. The first incision. Do not put your fingers in the way. See this?
That's upstate, a healthy tomato.
A healthy tomato.
Fresh kisses from the chef.
Mwah. We're just gonna go to town.
Chop away.
Chop this sucker up. It's the risk that I'm taking. Half the tomato is about good. Show them the salad thus far. Let's take a trip to the eggs. Thank you. That's Emmy, our chef slash hand model.
Cupcake intermission.
To get a perfect egg is just 1 minute.
Really?
Yes.
Hmm. Warning, I'm a slippery. I'm a slippery avocado. But we as humans are slippery sometimes too. Okay, so you put it in like that and then
you twist.
And there it is.
I think that might have changed the consistency.
Beautiful.
What time is it?
Time of our lives.
So here we are peeling the eggs.
Get a nice bowl of cold water so you can peel them quickly.
Maybe so, do you want to add Russian honey to it?
Why not?
Emmy.
Post-stain.
This is the crowning of the...
I am chef. And we're back. So okay. We cut up our eggs, just, and here's the salad so far.
Do it at an artful drop.
Beautiful. Cut your lime, however your lime cutting abilities were taught. Squeeze this lime really well.
Okay.
Look, a heart, there's a heart, because we love lime and food and salad. And you, we love you.
That's just a beautiful array of seasoning, if you ask me. I think...
Absolutely. It's an art piece,
really.
This takes
years of research for what's going to taste right together. Mm-hmm. You can't just whip it up. This came from Russia, no joke. The lady who came here gave it to my grandma. She gifted it directly to us.
Mm-hmm. So this is rare. Unless you're in Russia, you're not going to get this. And this not only is Russian honey, but it's Russian love honey.
I don't have too much of it.
We're just going to add a little bit. That's the sound of love. And we're just gonna...
It's good.
It's mixed in there.
It's a little crispy.
It's a crispier honey. Would you like to try our dressing, Olivia?
Yes. Wow. No, I actually really like that. That's really good.
You're just gonna drizzle like so.
So you have to have a specific wrist motion. You also have to kind of jig with it.
We took many classes on the motion of wrist for salad tossing, the jig of it all. I like to be a little bit stiffer. I like to place one foot, put my shoulders blades together.
I'm just gonna take some spinach leaves to eat to go to bed then. That's the true beauty of cooking.
I could hear the salad telling me it's happy. Beautiful. It's mixed to perfection. Now, we're gonna put...
Picture.
Oh. Okay.
Bonus.
Let's try the salad first. Get a nice, hearty...
Bite.
Avocado is slippery, what can I say? Ready?
Yeah.
Mmm.
That's really good.
Mmm. Earthy, but not overpowering.
So great. I wish you could be trying this right now. You better be making it as routine.
Signing off. Hailey.
Olivia.
Say my own name. Until next time. Standing in the light of your halo.
I got my